Hello everyone and welcome to Gamers Block Radio for the week of July 25th, 2011. I'm your host, Michael Ogle. This past week I was invited to a Future Shop Entertainment and Gaming Preview event. Future Shop is the largest electronics store in Canada and I worked in one of their stores as a stock associate years back. The latest in entertainment and gaming from the Big Three were there, and by Big Three I mean Sony, Nintendo, and Microsoft. Publishers such as Activision, Ubisoft, Disney Interactive, and Warner Brothers were present. And clothing and accessory maker Turtle Beach were present. And about Turtle Beach, I headed up to her booth first to talk about their latest and exclusive to Future Shop product, the PX5, and an upcoming product. Let's jump into the recording.
This is an exclusive for Future Shop in Canada. It's a PX5. This currently is Turtle Beach's flagship product. What separates it from the other headsets in the market is it's truly the first programmable headset. So you can actually go in through your PC and customize it and totally tweak your sound settings for the games the way you like. The other big thing about this is one of the most popular games right now is Modern Warfare and many of its different iterations. The current one is Black Ops.
Yeah.
You can actually set this headset so it can almost isolate sound and almost give you supersonic hearing where your ears can pick up the subtle footsteps of your opponent.
Yeah.
So when you're playing online, you get a huge added advantage because you can hear someone coming at you before they're actually there.
Yeah, that's really important.
Very important. Anything that gives you an edge online is critical.
Yeah.
So this is really the gamer's choice right now, the PX5.
Can that do 7.1 surround sound?
7.1 simulated surround sound, yep. And obviously it's wireless technology, so you're away from your base. So you have no cords other than to, if you're on Xbox, you have the cord to the controller. And if you're on PS3, you're wireless.
Okay.
Because this, what it has, it's pretty technical actually. You have dual channel Bluetooth.
Oh, that's nice.
This is how sweet this is. You can have this, you can be playing your game with this on,
yeah.
Your phone rings,
yeah.
And you have two channels. You just tap the button, now you're answering your phone. You're never leaving that game experience.
Mm-hmm.
Tap it again, and you're back to the chat for the PS3.
Okay, so before we learn about an upcoming Turtle Beach headset, let's go over additional features and specs of the PX5. The PX5 weighs 7.9 ounces, which equals to 0.49 pounds. USB port for programming the DSP via Windows PC. Operates on two AA batteries or two AA rechargeable NIMH batteries. Automatic shutdown feature after 5 minutes of carrier loss or sounds to conserve battery power. Removable microphone with adjustable boom. Readable oversized ear cushions for comfortable gameplay. Easily accessible program buttons found on headset. 7.1, 5.1 surround sounds also compatible with your DVD and Blu-ray titles. And to round out the whole PS5 package, it also includes its digital RF wireless transmitter and a 1-year warranty from Turtle Beach. The PX5 is available at Future Shop stores across Canada and on futureshop.ca. Check turtlebeach.com for an international distribution of the PX5.
Do you have anything else that will be released this year from you guys?
We do have a new technology that's coming this year. That's
yeah.
The one I was about to... It looks very, very similar.
Yeah.
It's the XP500. What sets this apart is this is going to be Wi-Fi Direct.
Right.
So currently right now when we're in a setting like this or if you're in the home and you've got all these electronics going
wireless
around.
Wireless internet,
you got
microwave.
Three laptops in the house.
Yeah. Yeah.
All the Wi-Fi broadcasting.
Yeah.
What it does is your headset, even though it's wireless and it's locking in a channel, it's always scanning for the best possible audio channel.
Mm-hmm.
So with so many devices in the modern home now,
yeah.
You'll get these little crinkles or pops. It won't be perfect sound. So now with the brand new technology, Wi-Fi Direct, this walks in. And it's locked in. You're not going to get any interference from any other device. It goes actually directly to your right to the base station. It doesn't have to go through the wireless router and beam around. It's just locked right in, locks its channel, and you're never going to get that crisp little kind of crumble or pop in your ears.
Okay.
So it's taking, you know, Turtle Beach, the one thing about them is they've been an audio company their whole life. They're always pioneering and developing new technology. They're not just sitting on last year's product and tweaking it. They're going to the next level of the next generation of technology every single year. Just building and building on what was a great solid base and then taking headset gaming to the next level.
Okay, so as of now, in planning, what platforms will this be?
So the way it works is almost everything
yeah.
is universal.
Yeah.
So if it says XP, so if the X is first, then that means that it's optimized for your Xbox experience. So for this particular product, this also comes with a little dongle that plugs into your controller. and that allows you to be completely wire free. So you don't even have a wire going to your controller anymore. You're totally wireless. If it has PX, like the PX500, PX5, that'll work. It's optimized for PlayStation,
okay,
but it still has the X in it, so it'll still work as a, as you can see there, as an Xbox device.
All right.
So that's kind of the easy way to remember it.
Okay.